Oh, wait a minute. This title pick, I think this is Doom 3, yeah? Like, that's the boss from Resurrection of Evil? The guy on the right seems more goatish than, like, a Doom 3 Hell Knight, though. It makes me think that frickin' the fucking Ifrits from, Custom Monster fame are gonna show up. I hit enter, I don't know why. Thank you. Fine, I guess. I'll just see how it goes before I drop this is starting all together. Yeah. Kind of forgot about the fact that you just get zombies preset in levels. Oh, hey, look. Demons that didn't spawn in. Nice. Maybe it was just a... I hope it was just a gimmick for last minute. Interesting. But why no pistol guys? Why no shotgun guys? I guess the idea for pistol guys is they're just too fodderish. They don't really serve a purpose. But even so, I think shotgun guys. Spawning demon. Jeez. Fucking vanilla shotgun. Just have a BFG, huh? Pretty interesting. Don't see a lot of Doom maps do stuff like that. Wow, one-shotting a chain gunner from that far away? That's unheard of. Yeah, for sure, but it's really neat to see actual, like, unique mapping. I got a lot of cells. God, is that? Is this a trick? That's a trick of light, huh? Yeah, it is. Or is it? I guess that's the palette effect. Like, it looks like color lighting, but it's not. I guess that's just the palette effect. It's a torch. It seems to be a torch with a, yeah. It's just clipping through. Shotgun guy corpse and a pistol dude corpse. These enemies don't exist. I kind of wish she didn't. Yeah, I was making a comment about that. Oh, okay, here we go. title pick has the first boss from Resurrection of Evil. Oh, I don't have any pistol ammo. But there's like a goat looking dude. Which the, you know, Hell Knights in Doom 3 don't look goat-esque. So know where that came from. Okay. I guess that was a switch. Yeah, okay. Interesting map design. Can I go anywhere in this? Hold on. Oh, it was just his detailing. It looked like there was something on that automat. Oh, here we go. Jeez, that button. I do think the vanilla automat looks better than the Z-Doom style automat. Is there a way to make the special color show up for it? No, not HUD. I mean, it has all of this stuff here. But is there a way to make it attributed to the vanilla look? Yeah, is that? I don't need that. Okay, nothing changes through that, huh? Ah, see, like, look how... This, to me, is just ugly. Like, this is horrible. This, like, default... That default teal. Whatever. It was at the very beginning of the map. It's weird. Wow, look at that. I'm one-shot in chain gunners. That rarely happens. Oh, huh. Like, unless there's a, some kind of area at the very end that requires a BFG, it's kind of, you know, goes against, traditional map progression. Oh, fuck me. I shouldn't have done that. Fuck. Damn it, can't do that again. Oh, thank you. It needs to give me more, it needs to just give me a double barrel shotgun. Oh, hey, shotgun guys. Let's just stay here. Yeah, the tons of fun vanilla chainsaw. Yeah, imagine playing vanilla. The definitive, okay, here we go. This is what it's all leading up to, I see. Imagine not playing the definitive upgrade for Doom, GZ Doom. Sounds like some kind of vanilla. What, like a voodoo doll thing happening? Or was it trying to have atmospheric sound? Hey, hey, don't throw a shotgun. I can finally stop using the single barrel shotgun. No. Damn. Why? Why would he put this here on the elevator? What is the point? That's Why would he make that? Oops. I wonder how I missed it. Sorry, thank you very much, Mapset, for giving me all the weapons. So it doesn't need to feel like a slog anymore. It still needs to give me more rockets, though. I assumed the other revenant would teleport behind me. Well, I got this double barreled shotgun and I don't really see how it's gonna feel that way. I'm not gonna risk it. Too many enemies for survival horror. Whoopsies. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have wasted a rocket. Do like Berserk Pack. He didn't need to change the noise. I mean the Berserk Pack, okay. Did my Berserk Pack turn off? Fucking four punch pinky demon. That's the glory of doom. Should have went with the BG. Don't press that man. Okay. Yeah, that is a lot of effort for your map. Did this just fly under the radar when it came out back in the day? It just faded into obscurity? And then you go, not this way. True. Like, Eternal isn't an unknown in the Doom community. it's always a pleasure to see this guy. Interesting. Area 32, what's this, 32 gimmick? I have to say goodbye to all my fun weapons. Pistol combat against revenants, severely underrated. People should have made the Iconosin Soul Cube into a decoration. Yeah, he for sure did a good job. What I think would be cooler though, which is impossible to do on vanilla, but if the Soul Cube decoration could make the sound effect. But you don't even hear that. Id Software might as well not have added a sound effect to the Soul Cubes, because you never hear it in the actual Iconosin fight. It's when the soul cubes are going through the air and they go womp 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 womp. But yeah, in the Iconosin fight, there's the full volume spawn happening all the time, so you're hearing that whoosh noise, and it drowns out the soul cubes. Really? They do. I for a long time, I didn't even know the soul cubes made sound effects until I don't know what it was that I was playing. But a soul cube went by me, and I heard the sound effect of it going womp, 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 womp. Who dare? womp, 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 womp. That made them come down. That imp was already pre-wounded. I wonder what that's about. New weapon time. I'm real bored at this shotgun. A gun in some secret somewhere. Hey, there we go. I didn't feel like wasting shotgun ammo on some Hell Knights. Hey! Oh. Well, now I gotta get it. Seriously? Okay. Long-ass hallway.
Oh.
UAC box is sunken into the ground. Server room, or I guess whatever it is supposed to be. Survival horror, you gotta conserve your ammo. Don't tell me there's a guy in every single one of these. Epic level design. Okay, so that was pointless, yeah. Oh, here's something over here. Yeah. Why did he make the paint elementals black? Demons needed some representation. Fan of that texture. Okay. Okay. I guess I'm doing this. Oh, wait, whoops. Epic should have used the jackal sprites from the Osiris one. Yeah, that would have enhanced the experience. Were replaced by Anubites. And then the Archviles were replaced by Pharaohs. Archvile, get back here. What do you run off to? Give me a chainsaw. Even though you pistol start a map, they should just give you every single weapon. The BFG 9000 need not apply, but every other weapon. And then the blue keycard door, which... don't think I remember. Just gotta be back here. Haven't done much. Did I do? Oh, yeah, I remember. The blue key card's in the big, big-ass hallway. Or the big-ass staircase. Why were you pre-wounded? I guess he was pushed into a teleporter with explosives. Why did he make it a vanilla lot? Yeah, it's pretty good. That's so funny. That boom didn't get big until like way into its lifespan. That's interesting. Or maybe it's not interesting. I don't know. I think I might just play continuous. just do? Oh, okay. Weird. The berserk pack is what triggers the progression. But bro, the starter Doom weapons feel like suck. Eek. Uh-oh. I think that, when it comes to- wait a minute, I don't know where I went, or where I'm going, really. When it comes to first-person shooters, I think it- there's not really, a debate that, weapons in first-person shooters have, were made more satisfying. Yeah, maybe it is in this big area. It's gotta be in the big area. Or maybe it was in that area. Maybe it's probably that door, damn it. Well, you say shot. I mean, the single barreled shotgun feels like shit in Doom. It's just the double barrel that feels good. Oh, it's- I don't know what's up with those, like, shadow people. I don't feel that at all. It's incredibly unsatisfying. Yeah, but I thought the GZ Doom automap, looked ugly. So I just changed it to a vanilla automat. Uh-oh. Not a shoot switch. Well, I don't know why you can't just apply the colorization to, the colorization to the vanilla, okay. Ugh. Why is that a shoot switch, but this isn't a shoot switch? Have some consistency. Ooh. What do we got going on here? Creepy. Who's chucking fireballs over there? Oh, it's not a real enemy, is it? No, I didn't think a baron would spawn over there. It's like a turret. Yeah, I mean, it is the Doom 64 projectile, just colored green. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Now what the heck's that do? Oh, wait, I had to run back here? Oh, look at that fire spray. You still attacking me? Oh, there he is. Look at him. The goat custom enemy. Every year of all years. I think he's right out of, fucking, what's it called? What is it called? Scythe 2. As in, he's got high, jacked up health. Yeah, okay, so this is the one that's, yeah. So this is the map that's probably gonna make me regret playing this in the first place. Yeah. What is this, a slaughter one? Starts with a double barreled and a plasma rifle. Hell is a real circus. Yeah, it does sound like Final Fantasy music, yeah. Goes up, huh? This one doesn't seem to go up. Oh, you guys can actually come down the stairs. I always like those wads where there's a bunch of different paths, but it's all an illusion. Fuck. Oh, thanks for cooperating. Look at the hitbox on that corpse. Oh my god, fucking timed exactly right at the door. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's just another Mega Sphere. Ah. Oh, man. Jesus, look at this shit over here. Hey, Sire Demon, you're in a really bad position. I see. You can't shoot shit. Yeah, I see you really wanted to blow his load on this map, huh? What am I playing, Deus Vault? This is Deus Vault. Now I know for sure. Do that. That looks exactly like the other thing, but it's not an elevator. What are you doing back there? harsh on visibility. Siridunes. I was like, oh, it's just three Siridunes. Three Siridunes is too many Siridunes. Thus far. The best amount of Siridunes that you should have in your map set should be zero. Siridunes are an absolute shit, unfun enemy to fight, and every single map set that has them is brought down. Every single map, I don't care. It was a shitty boss monster from 1993, and now we're stuck with them. There's a reason why Doom 2 didn't utilize the Spider Mastermind or the Siridunes all that often. Yeah, because the Siridunes is just like, oh, it's a turret enemy. You can use it to hit big groups of enemies. Thank you for using the shit unfun enemy the exact same way in every single fucking map ever made. Yeah, thank you, Caselli. Caselli's. Did that chain gunner just survive getting hit with a rocket? It kind of seemed that way. It kind of seemed like I fired a rocket in there and nothing happened. Fine, I guess I'll go run back to, the area back down there. Maybe, the death noise got cut off or something. So it seemed like the rocket didn't do any damage. Which doesn't seem right because I have enough voice channels, I think. Actually, how many do I have? Never mind, we'll go into full options and then look at... Whatever. Okay. But yeah, that should be enough. Twelve is all you need. Idiot. Jeez Louise. Aw, oh, you little cocksucker. Where are you running? Gimme... I saw a Megasphere, right? Oh, maybe not. Fuck, there's a lot of medkits over there, though. Arc bomb up there. Get out of here. Well, it's a slaughter map. They usually are. Well, it says, imps protecting over there. Nothing. Nothing I can use. Man, look at all these fucking cyber demons. This is gonna be a pain in the dick. Where is this guy? Oh, you fuckers. Okay, yeah, it's that one place. Yeah, I think I see that on the auto map. Hello? Doom demons being completely silent. An arch file over there with the revenants. I don't know, you were saying earlier about this SWAT being like a survival horror. I think this map kind of completely throws that out. This is, don't you think that's complete tonal whiplash? Just chuck a slaughter map in the middle of your survival horror styled WOD. Oh, for fuck's sake. With the spawning! Please, for the love of God, with the fucking spawns. That's some serious Sam Workshop shit right there. Fearing for a Cyber Demon in the center. Are you a Cyber Demon? Hey, thank you. Speaking of Cyber Demons. Well, this path just went to a complete dead stop. That's... Oh my god, it's doing the replace the guy as soon as he dies shit. Don't do that shit. actually done with the Archeros? Yeah, wow, thank you. Jesus Christ, how many of those fucking projectiles hit the lip? But I could not care less about the cheese that I just did. Oh yeah, there's a Sardion from all the way over there shooting rockets at me. Let's go. Up. Nope. Fine. Why? Well, I don't know what that did, but whatever. I guess I'll figure it out. I got lots of other areas to go run around in. Oh, this is just the area from before. Look at that. I'm gonna go run down here a little bit. Okay, sure. Why not? Keep spawning them in. There's a bunch of pinky demons stuck in the bridge over there. Like O of Destruction. Thank you. Big, giant, revenant clusters. What's over here? Where are those thousands of pinky demons guarding? Another siren demon. Oh, psst. And another revenant horde, my two favorite things in all of Doom mapping. Oh my god, fuck off. You wouldn't find this shit in a fucking retail video game because this shit sucks. Oh, little house. Oh. Who would've saw it coming? Being over here spawns another dude too. Yeah, would you look at that? Oh my god, why do we need this? Oh, I know you just spent a bunch of time clearing out a fuckload of guys. Let's go spawn another fuckload of guys. God, what the fuck? Got enemy trickle going. Yeah, it's just another horde of annoying enemies, which most of this map has been. how are you doing? I don't know if that's a detail or a secret. Just this opening. Is this something? Oh. Hey, I punched you, and thanks for the raid, dude. The doom skills of the gimmick that's in nearly every map set.
You have good taste, Air Raider.
Hey, thanks for the follow. I don't actually know where to go right now. Do I go back here? No, I didn't mean to do that. Hey, Ancaligon. What do you mean monsters were missing on every attempt? Oh, there's Sire Demons roaming around now. Okay, I guess let's take a look at the mini map or get attacked. What is this mess all of a sudden? Okay. Hold on. So I went there, and I teleported Sire Demons. That's all that really amounted to that. Maybe down here, on the lower right? Seems like I didn't go there. Stop fucking around, but Is that the computer carpet that's on the ceiling? Nice. Yeah, this has been, or is that not right? Is this been, nothing but stock Doom 2 textures? Floor 16. Floor 1 underscore 6. Drop any actual flat names. That's actually pretty, that's impressive. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so this is over here. Yeah, okay. I did not go here. I was gonna say, you told me that D-hack stuff would get in the way. For a second, I was gonna say, this has just been a vanilla experience. But I guess ifrits are involved. And also those weird shadow guys, which I don't understand the point of. Didn't you say- I thought you played this in Calgon. But the other maps were nothing like this map. This map is completely out of the left field. Only like fucking halfway done, for God's sake. The other maps are just like slow-paced, like, much more compact. They are nothing like this man. Oops. Oh shit. Whatever, just give me. Don't even have berserk. that's it. How are you gonna make me go through all this mess and not give me a lizard pet? So, there's no fucking way back in 1994 cyber demons could shoot at you from such a distance. Yeah? Like, this is a modern source port edition. Well, let's say, even if it's just a big square with no details. Like, archviles don't attack you if you're far enough away from them. But, right. So all other enemies will try to attack you even if their distance is literally like hell, even like the furthest possible in the dimension. Wait, what did I just do? Aw, oh, man, it's so disheartening back there. I hit that button, so that means I got a key. Yeah, I got a key. Or, never mind, that's not a key, it's a teleporter. Am I even saying? Fuck off. Let me guess! Jesus. Oh, a bunch of efforts. But that's my key. Or is that more cyber demons? Or is that just what they make when they kill someone? Oh, yeah, okay, over there. Gotcha. Oh, thank God, the Ifrits are attacking the cyber demons. So a problem with sword itself, eh? Oh, there's more trials on there. This fucking... The run around the horde gameplay? He's probably triggering somebody, but whatever. Ifrit's really so strong. What are you guys infighting over here? Yeah, it's weird. It seemed like I was out in the open. But, oh fuck. That was not good. It seemed like I was out in the open, but I only took, like, the damage as if I was pressing myself against the wall or something. Why'd they have to be the Scythe 2 Ifrits? The ones with too much damn health. Didn't he have Ifrits in like Epic 2? Or wasn't there some other WoD that this guy made that had the Ifrits in it as well? Oh, I should have got them to fight that guy. Oh, there's still Cyrodiil just walking around. What WoD? Was it Resurgence? It was some WoD that I played that had Ifrits in it. And they were like the exact same Ifrits taken directly out of Scythe 2. I mean, I can't remember. $2,500, what in God's name, where is he thinking? I mean, you guys probably take splash damage. But you also fucking slide around because Doom flying physics. I don't know how much health these guys have, but they have too much health. That's all I can... That's all I'm sure of. What are you doing over here? That sounds like a really good idea. Why don't more modders, do that? Hey, it's done. Whatever, I'm just gonna hit this button. Waiting too damn long to hit this button. On the other side of the gap. I see. Oh, interesting. Okay, wait a minute. I go down here, and I went to the right side, and I went to the left side, and that did that stuff, and then I went... That just telefrags some Cyber Demons. This down here is probably just a secret. So that's not important. Oh yeah, this with the big ass stairs. I completely forgot about that. Yeah, and all that other crap. Got 1307. Thank you. Are you? Okay. Not what? No, yes, thank you, God. Sometimes things can just work out. I got like two birds in with one stone with that. That Ifrit coming up behind him and attacking him. These pain elementals are used so sparingly, it's just weird. Forgot about that restraint. Sire doing like right, yeah, he's just down there.
Blessed.
Hey, Salva! Thanks for the host. Oh, for God's sake. Lucky with these Sire Dance. Hey, are these gonna come down? No? Really? What the hell are you lot for? Maybe when I grab this. Hey, yeah, they're coming down. Could, like, you and you fight? Yeah. Lucky me. That I ran right to where the Archfiles are spawning. Are there more Archfiles out there? Yeah, well, what's it look like, Obvious Bark? Yeah, there's fucking Archviles up there. They never do anything, but always make me uneasy. But yeah. Oh shit, you can, I think, being completely horizontal, you can shoot the Archfiles. I agree with you, August Bark. Yo, Anon. Tell it to the judge. He's the only one who gives a fudge. Nice. I guess I'll just wade through all this crap. Not quite. All those Hell Knights just gathering around where the Cyrodiil pole is. Oh yeah, I got all the keys. I can just get the hell out of here, right? And by get the hell out of here, I mean go to the next slaughter fight. Okay, oh, wait a minute. Wait, what took me to that area? The area where you had to take all three keys to. The efforts. So the efforts were, oh wait, it's this area here. Right? Yeah, that's the area, and then that was the three rows of keys. So I need to be in this place. And the way I got to that place was, The middle right. Okay, so the middle right. Okay, that area over there. Okay, I gotcha. So this place... no. Oh, yeah, there's different points. Never mind. I guess it's not what I thought. Oh no, what the fucking... should have totally, completely stay underneath the cliff. He should have completely dedicated himself to the number 32. A secret. Underneath the cliff. Like, this is the middle right. Am I wrong? Oh. Said, oh, but no, I don't actually. Okay. Hey, you can't do that. What if this was actors or in Family Tug? Once again, I think that did less damage than it should have. That just opens that up. Okay. Bullshit. Enough. Oh god. There's always gotta be something. Here, you guys fight him, right? Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck off with your bullshit. Amazing Instapop. And are we gonna get a, nah, it's not enough revenants to be classified as a revenant staircase. There are more revenants, though. Jesus Christ. Whoops. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Alright, just give me a fucking second. This fucking level design is fucking just annoying as hell. Is this like, I thought maybe there would be like booby trapped buttons, cereal buttons. Golly! Walk another inch. We got another Instapop enemies on you. I wish it was 32 inches long. going on over here? Doom guy is canonically 6 foot exactly. Look how much fun is behind that cage. Does the cage open up? Like, do you need an Instapop Baron? You don't. That's the answer. You don't fucking need that shit. The last time. I am not playing Doom for a long time after this one. I regret ever streaming Doom. Not playing Cringe Eternal. Not now, not ever. Oh, it's... Why? Whatever. Oh, is it just another fucking mosh pit coming in? Bit slime. it's just, it's going the way a Doom stream usually goes, which is just, I just have to force my way through whatever I'm playing. Here, I'll just kill you. Another cyber demon, look at that. How you fucking copy and paste the same fucking fight 3 times? Oh, I couldn't tell. Oh, this one doesn't have Mankey Busters, it just has more reference. An improvement, for sure. Done. Fucking shit fucking map. Fucking shit fucking game. Fuck the entire Doom franchise. I'm never gonna play another fucking Doom related game ever again on this stream. After tonight. Every single time I play a Doom game, it always sucks. Oh, it's one of these things again. My thoughts exactly, Anon. Oh. It's not an actual path. One that I'd cut out of my life if it was not for viewers of this stream. Going back and forth four times. Oh my god, fuck that. Was this a boss fight? Seth from Power Slave. Fancy seeing him here. Fucking like archvile attack he's got. Crazy fucking amount of health. I'm not going to play it. You can spoil as much as you want. Jesus, how much fucking health did they give this cunt? So the evil is prostrated. The infernal boss is killed. It's time to come back. But something helps evil to appear again. Something powerful. It is a reactor. It charges portals of evil with energy. It is necessary to destroy it. Well, we are here to finish the mission. Got the best music in Doom. Oh. This is the icon of sin, isn't it? It's gonna be the icon of sin. It's a reactor that's evil. So, pretty much in like every WOD, that translates to icon of sin. The absolute balls on somebody to call themselves Big Mac Davis. Sounds like a beautifully programmed product. Excuse me? Is that? Oh, wait. a whole other direction. Yeah. Was it? What was the point of that? Oh, it's still going on. God, look, it's the opening to TNT. Or the intermission screen of TNT. I do like how it's eternal. There you have it. That was 32-inch nails. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time. See ya.